At first glance, this man looks like he is part man, part wolf, but look closely and you will see that it is actually a giant birthmark and body hair. Zhang Hongming from Chongqing, southeastern China, is nicknamed Chimpanzee. He appealed to doctors for help in getting rid of the thick black hair that covers part of his body. The man has a rare birthmark that also covers a large part of his body. Such birthmarks are seen on no more than 3% of the world's population.
Oh, yeah.